One of the few cons to have an electric water pump on your car. Very easy to self-bleed if you know the procedure to get it to turn on. Adding more antifreeze to the system because I had it mixed to 80-20. And with it being negative 25 here, next couple of days, I want to make sure it's not going to freeze, so I added some more antifreeze to it just to make it a little stronger to protect it a little bit better. You can hear the pump whirring though. There's some air. Down there somewhere.